Hello and welcome to Mwafalaza Lifestyle Kitchen. Today we are going to make a very creamy pasta. Some call it pasta campagnola. I don't know how to call that, but you would love what I'm going to make today. Now we're going to put in the chicken. Remember I said this is chicken breast, just cut into strips. It's about 500 grams of the chicken. Let it cook nicely. And then goes the mushrooms. So in the meantime, when the chicken is cooking that side, we're going to add the pasta sauce into the 250 ml of the fresh milk and stir it in. Just stir it in. Make sure that the whole powder is soaked in the milk. And there you have it. And let's check the chicken. Oh, it's burning a bit. Please do not burn it. Then we can add the fresh cream, 250 ml of fresh cream into the chicken. Stir it. Let it cook. Then we're going to put in the cream cheese. It's plain, not flavored. Just plain cheese, plain cream cheese. Make sure that it's mixed in very well in the chicken. Let it simmer for a while. So it's melting in there. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna cover this and leave it to simmer. That's for the chicken and the mushroom to cook. We'll come back to that later. While the chicken is simmering, let's check out on our pasta. Looks like things are going well here. Make sure that it doesn't overcook. Just leave it to boil a bit. We'll leave it to boil a few more minutes. Okay, we're going to check on our chicken. All creamy. See, it's cooking in very nicely. So now we're going to add, remember the fresh milk that we added the mushroom sauce in? We're going to pour it in. Pour it in. Nice. This is going to be very nice. So we're gonna leave it to cook just for a few minutes, and then I'm going to take the pasta and put it in the chicken. Let's cover it to cook a little bit. Okay, I think my pasta is now ready. Remember, you don't have to overcook it. So let's take it off the... Yes, it's nicely done. Look at that. Not sticking to one another. Just loosely cooked like that. I'm going to drain the water and put it in the chicken. Okay, let's see how the chicken is doing. Oh, okay. Looks like it's ready. All creamy. This is going to be nice. So... there goes the pasta into the chicken. Mix it all in. Mix it all in.
Nice. So ready to eat.